Welcome back to the News at 9. Today we're here with Bishop Robert Gruce from the Saginaw Diocese. Thank you so much for joining us today.
It is great to be with you. Thank you.
Thank you. It's nice to have you here. So you just came from South Dakota about a week ago. So what are your first impressions of mid-Michigan?
I've enjoyed my time here so far. It's the people are phenomenally hospitable and very friendly, and they've welcomed me with open arms. And so I think this is going to be a good home for me, I guess.
Oh, great. Now, you had said that you sensed a new Advent when you were installed last week. Can you tell us what you meant by that?
Well, Advent, you know, the season of Advent in December really is a longing and a hopeful expectation for the coming of the Lord. So it's a new life. It's about new life. And so when we look at, you know, the diocese has been, in some sense, through some hard times in recent months and maybe the last year or two. And so when I think about it out of an Advent, it's just, you know, a new springtime, you know, for the diocese as we live in faith and hope and, you know, this hopeful expectation that the Lord is going to do great things as we continue to move forward as, you know, as the diocese, as the people of God here.
And what is your vision for the diocese?
Well, that's a good question. I get that question a lot. Mm-hmm. You know, I haven't been here long enough to be able to create, sure, to really come up with a real vision. But, you know, ultimately the foundation of any vision, at least for the church and for the diocese, is to continue the mission of Jesus Christ in the world. And that's really, ultimately, that's the heart of any vision that we will have moving into the future. It's just been kind of putting more flesh around that, and as time goes on, and specifically what that is, you know, for the Diocese of Saginaw.
Now, we have this picture of you on your Harley, so can we expect to see you riding around town?
You can expect that. My Harley's not in town yet, but at some point in time, at the end of the month, I'll be back in town with the Harley, so you probably can expect me to be taking a tour of the town.
We'll have to keep an eye out for that. Yeah. That will certainly be a nice thing to see. Well, thank you so much for joining us today. We appreciate it.
You're welcome. My pleasure.
And if you at home would like some more information about the Diocese of Saginaw, you can check out the Hot Links section on WNEM.com.